How to fix Windows Hello grayed-out? 1. Update the biometrics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 2. Uninstall and reinstall the biometric driver. Like this. 3. Set up the TPM via TPM.msc. 4. Reinstall Windows Hello via optional features. 5. Run the system file checker. 6. Perform a hardware and devices troubleshooter. Command, msdt.exeid device diagnostic. 7. Update Windows.